With that, I'd like to ask the Foreign Minister of Israel to take the floor. If I could have everyone's attention, we're getting started. The Foreign Minister of Israel has the floor.
I would like to thank U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo, Ambassador Sam Brownback, and the Department of State for organizing this important gathering.